Gimme. Are you all right?
Me? What about you?
You were shot just as much as I was. Oh, I'll be fine. Not the first time I've had lead in my belly. Just have to clench. Ha! Oh.
Thank you, Volt Hunter, for giving her every chance and humoring a blinded fool of a brother.
You two gonna live? You got a little shot.
We will survive the trip back to the launch. It's up to you to finish the task, Volt Hunter. Right, the vault. To reveal the entrance, you'll have to solve some light statue-based riddles out in the gardens.
Can't you just tell me the answers?
Oh, I do apologize. Are you hearing this, Alistair?
The Vault Hunter's lost all whimsical intrigue.
Forgive Winnie, he gets cranky when he's been shot. Do just try solving the riddles, Vault Hunter.
The first statue is out there on the terrace. You just have to recreate how the subject...
Once you clear the path to the vault, I will join you with the rest of the vault key.
That's the founder himself, Singleton Talbot Jacobs. Quite the eye for detail he had. Singleton got held up, and all he cared to do was inspect the bore of the robber's rifle. That is, until the robber shot him in the face. Head to the menagerie next. This menagerie was installed by my great-uncle Maddox. Maddox didn't trust a soul. A man preferred having bars between him and the rest of the world. He once measured his spaghetti on the suspicion that his cook was short noodling him.
Better luck next life.
so much time looking out the window, he never noticed that his butler was plotting his demise. Gothic drama. The final riddle is in the greenhouse. Jacobs into a galactic name, even if it was just a means of lining his wallet.
That's right! Bring it!
Come get some!
Enemy sighted!
My suffering is yet incomplete!
Shoot up!
Thank you.
tripped in the factory and died, or... Well, the doctor had to invent a new name for his injury. Called it fatal testicular devastation or some such thing. An innovator till the end, my grandpappy was. See, you sniffed all those riddles out like a saurian in heat. Head back to the terrace. There'll be a switch to reveal the entrance to the vault.
See, Winnie? The Vault Hunter enjoys solving elaborate puzzles as much as you do.
Yes. Yes, I do suppose the heart of an adventurer still beats within you, Vault Hunter.
I'm adventurous as hell. I've eaten street meats you've never even heard of. Honestly, fry anything and I'll eat it. Dickweeds!
Better run from me!
You made it! The fragment, Vault Hunter.
Bullets and bombs. Dines for suckers and psychos. Try Dr. Zed's Insta-Health.
Much time. Forgive me. It's a thing I heard someone say once, and I always wanted to try it. Anyway, there's no time for parlor tricks. I will assemble the vault key. Trust you know where to put that?
Ugh. Take care of the vault monster. Then we will eradicate it before the Calypsos arrive. Guardians? This makes no sense. There's supposed to be an enormous monster inside a vault.
Thank you.
Monster.
Freaking roll! You can do this. Let's give it a try. You may want to stand back. As I said, experimental tech. Yes! It's working! I hope.
Tanis, you all right?
Just a little more. Ah. Excellent, it worked. I told Lilith it would. Sir Hammerlock once told me that when hunting a beast, it's best to deny its sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyrene Calypso will be unable to derive power from the Vault Monster.
What the actual dick? Did you just kill the Vault Monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this! I'm so hungry! I guess I'll... I don't know, leech a pile of tinks? They're like popcorn shrimp, but more... screamy.
You guys really suck, you know that? Totally uncalled for.
It seems we're alone. You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot. Meanwhile, I will examine the Iridian technology out here. indeed connected to the Promethea vault you opened, as well as Pandora, and a fourth vault symbol I do not recognize. Could Tyrene Calypso be telling the truth about the Great Vault? I am concerned. Come out and we will return to Sanctuary together. Lilith will want to hear about this. Hunter, we should probably discuss...
Phazelock, out of nowhere!
Disconcerting.
Now, Ty, do it!
Tannis! Ah, crap.
And she's gone! Oh, man! When you killed that monster, I was like, shoot! But we've got our eye on a bigger prize.
Lilith, the Calypsos just took Tannis.
No! Damn it! Vault Hunter, I need you back on Sanctuary, now!